Is now underway right now for a deadly hit and run that killed an Uber driver, also injured a passenger. Jeffery Sloan is charged with crashing into the car at Colfax in Colorado in June of 2019, then ran from the scene. Detectives tracked him down after they found his ID that he left in the car at the scene. Passenger of that car was Mark Carla, the son-in-law of Colorado Springs Mayor John Southers.